Maria's German.
Als ich ein zweites Angebot diesmal von der Sozialversicherungskasse bekam und der für seine Familie in Hamburg eine Stütze der Hausfrau suchte.
In translation. While already in Warsaw, I received a second work proposal with the Social Security Office. Originally, its director was looking for somebody to go to Hamburg, Germany to help his wife there. But I declined, since we all heard already about the Allies bombarding that city. I could have worked in his office instead, but I have not learned yet typewriting. So I got a job in the accountants department with the task of proofing documents typed in German there. Because the typists there were Polish converts, Volksdeutsche, but they knew little German. They were materially profiting from their conversion, but they spoke mostly Polish. There were, however, also two persons force evacuated from former German Poland that did the job properly, a former Polish lawyer and a perfectly writing typist. And so I also learned typewriting. And even later, I have been replacing the director's secretary, which was for me quite a success. A certain time, I worked even in the capacity of a translator while I was visiting hospitals and clinics with the head nurse. I have been working there only 2 weeks, where overall I spent there working 1 year. When I arrived back home, and the happiness became without limits. My husband was there, after 9 months of his ordeal. He did not look bad, but this because he was all swollen from hunger. Great happiness. It was the 22nd of February 1941 that closed luckily that episode. We could hardly believe in the reality of this happening. Such liberations were very rare cases. For hundreds of thousands of those unlucky prisoners of the hell of concentration camps, the only way out was through the chimney of the crematory.